That's the how I'm starting the stream right now. I am the music. Okay, that's fine. We're fine. Hello, guys. It's so close. I'm so excited. I can like barely contain it. So today we're gonna finish prep. But also, I found out that there's a quiz that Bandai released. I don't know how old this quiz is, but I wanna try it. This is Elden Ring quiz. Cause I'm pretty much... Oh, it's garbage? Was it garbage? I have another one that got shared with me by Ares as well. This one. Here, I'll show you. Cause I was... curious about this one. It's not like you click, if you mess one up you fail and they don't tell you which one you got wrong. That makes me want to try it even harder. We'll try it once or twice or 20,000 times. I do have two though. I have another one too. Although it's not like the Bandai one where like you click on it and then like it moves on. Like you have to just scroll and then answer and then the answer is underneath it, right? So we have a couple. But we'll stall with some quizzing because I'm curious of my knowledge. And also, that sounds like a very Gideon Ofnir type quiz, which seems to be what it is, right? So, check this shit out. Look at this shit. I want to look at this. Are you guys ready though? Oh, and also, by the way, hold on. Before we go back, prep, just FYI, is literally running around killing bosses. I didn't want to kill Melina. I didn't want to sacrifice her to the flame. But I need to go to Frera Mazula, so she's got to go. Sorry, guys. but I wanted to pick up, like, defense talismans, like, the powerful defense talismans, and then we just got, like, a shitload of bosses to go through, and then we're golden. So it'll be easy. This prep is almost done. It's almost done. You guys ready? I want to try this. I don't want to get this fast. Which ingredient is not a part of the exalted flesh crash? What the fuck? Exalted flesh? This one. Which ingredient is not part of the ancient dragon bolt pot crafting recipe? Oh, fuck. Oh my god. How can you heal Torrent if he takes damage? By using a crimson flask. Done. I'm fast as fuck. Which one of these images shows the Siafra River? This one. I'm a professional gamer. What sound is this? How loud is it? Is it gonna deafen us? Spirit calling bell. Oh, that's cute though. How many tibia mariners can be fought? 8. Which character tells you this? True! It's Margit. Mikala, totally. How many starting classes are in Elden Ring? Oh, shoot. That's a good idea. That's a good question. Was there 8 of them? I'm gonna say 8. I don't think that's right, though. What is the name of this grace? Hallig Tree Town Plaza. Who is Mikala's twin? Melania.
Oh, Elden Ring.
If they both had Margit and Morgott, some tarnish would have be having a meltdown. True. Hello, Orochi. How are you doing? Which weapon art does magic damage? Oh my god, what kind of question is this? Magic damage? I mean, probably this one, Transient Moonlight. Which sound do you hear when you hit a critical hit? That one. I'm get deafened. No, I don't want to get deafened, though. I just am curious what all the sounds are. Okay, yeah, it's the first one. We're going. Who hosts the Ravandan Festival? Witch Hunter Jaren. Blythe. Could you? Starscourge Radon. Radon hosting his own festival. Holy shit. The sound is this. We gotta always turn it down or else it'll deafen. That's Lost Grace discovered. Which incantation is this player using? The fuck was that? Oh, it's an aspect of the crucible. Tail. Done. What is this item? Oh, the Wraith Calling Bell. I recognize that bell, because I've looked at it recently. Oh, what is this soundtrack being played? Lord. They timed this quiz, right? They timed this quiz, but they gave us 3 minutes of soundtrack to listen to? I know this song. Get validated. What do you think? I'm not a simp. Which ingredient is not part of the gold pickle foul foot? Oh, I know this one. Golden sunflower, because I literally make these all the time. Who said, as a fellow tarnish once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out if it please. So probably Rajir, right? That sounds right. Who gives you the spectral steed whistle, Melina? You died. Damn. At least one of your answers is incorrect or the time's run out. Shaw's right. They really don't tell you. They're just like, yeah, you suck. That's such a FromSoft thing to do, though. To be like, yeah, you miss one thing. It's over. You suck. Try again. I'm sure I got the crafting recipe one wrong for sure. And also the starting classes. How many are there? I think there's 10. But there you go. I died. It's over. There's supposed to be a picture here. Picture's not here. Will you try again? Hell no. But I have another quiz. It doesn't even tell you what your score is either. That's lame. It doesn't even say like blank out of 20. It just says you suck. That is such a FromSoft thing to do. How could they? Whatever. Anyway, this quizzical was actually... I'm going to wait until I see Miss Aries show up. Because this quizzical was sent to me by her. We can start with a quiz and like end with a quiz or something. I don't know. I'm good at quizzes, by the way. I'm a professional, so I think that they're lying when they said that I messed up. Just saying. Anyway, let's open up the game. Oh, I didn't check my feral levels. What am I? Whoa! 94! That's hot. Nice. That's destruction. Let's listen to some chill. Let's listen to some tones. What were we listening to last time? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, we were listening to Tapioca. Good playlist. Listen now. Yeah, 94% feral. It's pretty good. That's actually really good. I'm a professional. Okay, open up the game. So, where did I end? Yeah, I may or may not have farmed for fashion, guys, and I have no regrets about it. So... I also realize I might do, if we have, well, I'm sure I'll have time. I should have time. I have to just kill the bosses. And then I wanted to do Volcano Manor questline for more fashion, because I am indecisive. I farmed for the Kaiden armor, and I was like, well, what if I wore this chest piece instead? Because I have problems. Oh, yeah. And also, I was gonna complete leveling up my weapon. Why is my... She is a mess. All right. But look how cute this armor set is. It's so cute. It's so good. Hello, Corin, you nerd. Ah, Black Flame Monk Drip? Yeah, I farmed for it. I just wanted, listen, at first, I was like, oh, I just want, like, the gauntlets and stuff, because I like the hue of it in comparison to, like, the regular flame. But then I put the chest piece on, because I got, like, three of them, and I was like, damn, this is hot. Look how nice that looks. It's good. It's a good set. Let's level this up.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
Blanc. Yeah. Who should we kill first? Well, you guys probably don't know who I've killed offline. Let's go kill Fire Giant. And do Farah Masula up to Godskin Duo. Because I need their bell, you know? Probably will farm it for your Black Flame build. You better. It's not too bad. You can just farm the one that's in the Divine Tower in front of the boss. That's who I'm farmed. It was easy. It took me like 30 minutes. It works very well for the fashion. Yeah, it's hyper fashion. It's hot and sexy. Now we gotta go fight this fool. And then cry about Melina. Because I need the bell bearings in Farah Masula, and you cannot get there unless you kill her. Well, I guess we're not the ones killing her. She's sacrificing herself for the greater good, but it feels like I'm killing her. She also have a low chance on that curved greatsword, probably. Yeah, I definitely did not get the curved greatsword. But yeah, I think it does have a chance to drop it as well. I forget I'm not. For some reason, I have like... Ow. I have like PTSD from fighting this guy in room level 1. Because now every time he goes to do anything, I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. Also, I bullied the shit out of Vike with this sword, by the way. If you do double R2s, ow, I deserve that one. If you do double R2s, you can like hurl people up into the air. It's actually really funny. Get Frenzy Flame, save my wife. True, so she can kill me later. What the fuck? What was that? That was embarrassing. Ha! 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 I deserve that. No! You bitch! Don't do it again! He did it twice in a row! I've literally never seen that before. I'm gonna die because I'm throwing. I don't want to talk about it. You did have to go farm for greatsword elsewhere, but that paired with Flaming Strike is drip. Oh, true. They get Mikla's Needle to cure the Frenzy AIDS. Easy peasy.
But she doesn't come back, though.
And also, it's not easy peasy, because then you have to do all of Millicent's questline, which I am already doing. But still. I don't like when she gets mad at me. I don't like taking her away from her. You know, she... That ball is bugged. Do you see that? You see that ball is just in the background spinning around. What did I do? Uh-oh, I'm dead. I'm fine. We need more Black Flame Ashes of War. Hi-ya! 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 Holy. No, you're not supposed to ball. Come here, Mr. Hi-ya! Woohoo, some pretty cute damage. Die! I missed! Well, that's awkward. Duh! No! Okay, hold on. I gotta fix this. There we go. Nice! That was easy! I don't want to talk about my performance. It was pretty ugly, but we did it! First try. Nice. She doesn't come back, but she's not dead either. We don't know how that interacts with DLC, but worth a try, I think. I mean, I'm under the impression that Melina's not supposed to be an active part of the DLC. But if she is, I'll let other people figure that out for me. What do I want to take? Ah, stop doing that. No, stop. Also, I don't want to talk about it. But I got a couple of weapon types spoiled for me, I think. I say I think because I didn't corroborate the spoils. But I was kind of like, ah. Damn, that sucks. And then just moved on with my day. Did you watch the video that suggests she's a phantasmal alter ego of Mikla? I didn't watch it because I am not... I don't believe it. I've seen that video so many times and I've ranted about it so many times. And I've never watched it all the way through because I just... I'm troll, but everyone is Mikla at this point and I'm tired of it. Let Melina be her own person. Mikla is everyone. Mikla is this grass. Mikla is the forge. Mikla is Melina. I can't watch it because I'm tired. I'm tired of it. True, Bach is Mikla now. Yeah, Bach is Mikla. We all know it. Bach is Mikla's shadow beast. Like Malakath, but it's just Bach. Mikla is everything. We're Mikla. Yeah. I mean, I personally think Melina is... you said that last night. Yeah. I personally think Melina is her own person. I really do. I really don't think she's like... A noise. I really don't think she's like another person. I think she is her own person. I think that Mikla and Saint Trina are the same person though. There's a lot of like evidence that supports that. And the stuff that I have seen about like the Melina and the Mikla one are kind of like... Yeah, it's not as concrete it's not as concrete enough. It's a meme at this point. I've seen a video that said that Mikla is Torrent, and they were dead serious. So at this point, everyone. What is happening? What is happening? Hello? Something is like plugging and then unplugging on my computer and I don't know what it is. But it's causing my computer to be slow. Is it stopped? Okay, I think I fixed it. This is my queen.
I have long observed the land.
She also this world. She gets salty if you take her away from her fate too.
And death.
She's like talks about it a lot.
Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Yeah, there's literally an official concept art with Mikola on Torrent. I know. I was like, get out of here. Get out of here. I couldn't even believe it. Because, like, I'd been, like, teasing. I had been, like, jokingly saying that as, like, a joke. Because everyone keeps saying that Mikola is a bunch of different people. And then I saw someone actually made, like, a, I'm not kidding, I think that Mikola and Torrent are the same, And I was like, that's it. All the lore theorists are losing it. The DLC needs to come out now.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon
hold
you.
Hold on, I'll let you, for a moment. I want to take a screenshot. This is the last time before the DLC. Touch. Blunk. I get to hold her hand. Rest in peace. Yeah, I know. It just makes my brain hurt. I didn't realize, like, so I know lore for, like, Dark Souls, right? I'm not, like, super in tune with it, like, as in tune with it as I am with Elden Ring. But, like, man, now I wonder what kind of wild-ass theories people were making for Dark Souls, because Elden Ring, at least, they're going fucking crazy. I hope everyone's wrong. We all feel stupid. That's what I said. I was like, I'll laugh super hard. I can't wait until the DLC comes out. And then we all just realize that we're actually wrong. Mikola isn't Saint Trina. Mikola is just Mikola, and that's it. Like, there's no, every theory is wrong. I can't wait. Can't wait. I hope that would be really, it would make me laugh. I think it would be really funny if that was the case. Oh, Erdtree, Elena. The part where she reaches her hand out to maybe touch us and then decides not to. That part, this part makes me sad. That part makes me sad.
Burn for the sake of the new Lord.
The song is like, hold on, I gotta pause the music because it feels wrong. Let's just watch the scene. Melina!
Thank you for guiding me here.
See, this part hurts. I hate this part where she like reaches out to us and then she stops. And then she casts the flame into the sky.
The one who
how could you let her burn herself? Because it's her fate. It's literally what she's made to do.
Road of destined death.
Please, let me have this. Because I wonder how the Erdtree being burned plays in the perfect order ending. Well, the perfect order ending is all about control. And, like, basically controlling the actions of, like, the gods and everyone. Imagine not pursuing the elaborate questline in order to save her. What's gonna make you guys even more mad at me is that I am doing the questline. I'm just choosing to let her sacrifice herself. And also, is it saving her? Because as far as we know, she's burned and bodiless, so technically she's already dead. Yeah, Carlini, no! Come back, right now. You don't have a choice, you're stuck here forever. But anyway, as I was saying, perfect order ending is about forcing everyone to do what Goldmass thinks is perfect. When it comes to actions. So like, I think that's actually a darker ending because it basically takes away the free will, everyone's free will. Including the gods. Like, no one has free will anymore. It's just whatever Gold Mask thinks is perfect choices. Stop. Ow! He's bullying me. Stop! I can't move. Stop right now. I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. I thought I was about to die. Ah. I use this. Use this. How's it going? Oh shoot, I need more than that. I need like 6,000. What am I doing? How are you doing? Are you... So, are you doing okay? With the heat? Do we have enough? Irisay is doing work. It is putting in work. Oh, dang. Dang. Okay, so we gotta at least go kill Godskin Duo. Listen, guys, Melina wanted this, okay? I am not about to take away what she wants. Also, I'm gonna try to fight this guy. Also, canonically, this character definitely wouldn't have fought her anyway. Let me kill you. Ow! Ha, you're back. I knew it. You can never stay away. Ah! Where am I? I can't see the dragon. Hold on. Stop. Stop it now. Stop. Stop it now. What the fuck? Attack, bro. I never fight this guy, but he has a smithing stone. I want it. But we can't let her take what we want. No one wins. I'd rather win than her. But rather I win than her. It's a very frenzy floored thing to say. I want to win. Oh my god, this guy has so much health. This is not worth it. Lord, let me hit you in the head. Oh my god, you have so much health. This isn't worth it. This isn't worth it. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Hi, Chef! You know, this guy has like the same moveset as Fortnite Snacks. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. You know what? How much health do you have? I don't want to do this anymore, I've decided. How much health? I can't tell. Ow. Yeah, I'm already over half. I might as well finish what I started. He has so much health. Ow, I deserve that. Can't see. Hit him. Oh, yikes. Oh my god. Stop! Stop! Stop it! Ow! What is happening? I don't know where I am. Oh, and I'm like hyper focused. Oh, it's dead. Fuck that. This dragon is harder than Platy Poosack, in my opinion. Can't stand to break him and flies off. And true. Yeah, I invested too much time. I had to kill him. He was over halfway. Well, there's a reason I don't kill that guy, because that's ass. That's not fun. Oh. He tried to even help. They were like, here's some dragon wound grease. And I was like, meh, I don't need that. I just need my skill. He doesn't even give you that many runes. Oh, that was a hiccup. That was not worth. Ah. Because little pop thing. Ow! Bitch. You. I love this weapon. It's so good. If it's wound grease, isn't that just pus? I guess true. I wonder what it says it's made out of. Wait. When the dragons were born from their ancient kin, they lost their stone scales, which can now be used to cause them mortal harm. I mean, we have to use gravel stones, so kind of, yeah. But that smithing stone, though, true. It is pretty hot and sexy. I've got, I wanted to make sure I buy the one from Gostock, which is 20K. But I already have one. And now I have two. Oh, I have three of them, actually. I have three of them. Where did I get the third one from? I got one from Nefeli. I didn't buy the one from Gostock because I didn't have enough. I killed someone. Oh yeah, I killed Anastasia, Tarnish Eater, in the snowfield. She gives you one for killing her. She gives one. Well, I stole it from her by killing her. Death. I actually really like... Like, her lore is so funny to me. She's a cannibal. Just a little cannibal guy. They call her a troll, I think. With her little butcher knife. Jaren? What about him? Does he give one for doing his questicle? I know a lot of the quests end in you getting, like, smithing stones and stuff. I know there's a couple in the Halig tree, too. Ow, bitch. It lagged. That's unfair. But I'm concentrating. We also have to finish Alexander questline. Yeah, killing Selen for a stone? Ooh, that's totally... You can backstab these guys? That was an accident. Halig tree has three. Yeah. So, remind me where they are. In the Halig tree, there's... You kill the rotted great tree on the bridge. Wait, do you have to kill him? Or is it just on the bridge? I know on that, like, bridge with, like, the putrid avatar, there's one. And then... Oh my god, now I'm drawing a blank. Where's the second one? Where are the other two? Oh my god, I literally looked this up earlier. I should do Jaren's questline. That means that I have to find... I have to go back... Okay, yeah, I can do that. That shouldn't be hard. I mostly... I'll kill, like, bosses first. Except for Rykard, because I want to do Volcano questline. And we'll do quests... I want to make sure I pick up like defense talismans. I'm almost to the level I want to be at. I want to be like 130 or something, and then I'll be happy with that. Is one of them on the branch outside the boss room? Let's see. It's on the bridge. Can loot and dash. There's one on a tower, and there's one in a room. Oh. Is one of them on the branch outside the boss room? I don't think that one is there. I don't think so. Let's see. On a tower, and there's one in a room. One of them is in, like, the room in, like... I think I know about the room one. But the tower one, I'm not super sure. Is that like the tower outside of like church? I can't remember now. See, you know better than I do. Because I don't really pick stuff up anymore. Randomizer has ruined me, guys. I'm ruined. Don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing or where anything belongs anymore. It's messed me up. That's what I get for never playing the game. It's in the tower next to the ladder you slide down after beating Loretta. Oh yeah, duh, that's where that. Yeah, see, randomizer has completely ruined me. Now I don't know where anything belongs anymore. Screw you. I'm gonna grab the grass in case I fuck this up. So bear with me. Please don't start the fight. The Roulette boss fight is a favorite. It's so good. I like fighting her. I think she's fun. She's also got cool lore, and her armor set. Her armor set's also super cool. It's really shiny. I like that it's shiny. Because I like shiny things. I can't summon Bernal here. What the heck? Ow! I deserve that. You deserve this. What? I can't riposte him. Die! No! I'm so dead! I'm so dead! Heal! I'm so dead! I'm dead! Okay, whatever. I didn't realize I ran out of stamina. That was on me. For a good time, insert Loretta's number here. True! Yeah, I love her. I love her lore. I just think she's great. I will say she was one of, in my first playthrough, she was one of the bosses I got super stuck on. I got so stuck. It was my homie Bernal. I'm not gonna summon him though. I don't need him. I just need myself. No, maybe I need Bernal. Help! I guess I could craft some sleep pods, but like. Ow? Excuse me? Ow! I'm throwing because I'm being lazy. The noble and I, the apostle and I are just waiting. Yeah, come here. Ow, okay, I deserve that. Not again. You should come over here. Okay, or no. Death. Aw, man. Roly-poly, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? The hell? Hi-ya! What? asshole. Hi-ya! Ow! He's helicoptering at me! Be lazy! Oh, Elden Ring! Ow! Okay, I deserve that. Back up, back up. Oh no, no. Here he comes. Here he comes. Ow, bitch. Hi-ya! Yeah! It's over. The fight is over. That's right, we did it. That's interesting. Usually most people I've seen go for this fight for the skinny one first. I go for the big fatty boy because here's my reasoning. Oops, hold on. I wanted to go like this. My reasoning is because I suck at the apostle. I'm bad at him. I'm bad at fighting him. So I opt to fight the one that I'm better at fighting at first, which is the big guy. Which I feel like is might be the opposite for a lot of people. Because, yeah, it's awkward. I don't know what it is about, like, the skinny boy, but I struggle with him for some reason. I always have. Okay, so that's all I wanted to do here. I don't feel like I need to fight Placidusax. That's Placidus-ass. He's got so much health, and I don't feel like it. But I might go fight... Let's go through Heligtree. Oh, I gotta do Ordna. Which does mean that I need a bow. I'll show you. I love going through Ordna. I'll show you guys how to do it. How I do it. That's easy. Need is such a strong word. Yeah. That's true. Oh, stop everything. See, this is what I mean. I think that Ronnie was targeting all of the other siblings, not just Godwin. It's these freaking assassins here. They're just out and about living their lives. Okay. Yeah, I like doing this. Let me in. Hi, Dark. I have to read the book before I can go in. How are you doing? Yeah, I come over here. The stairs. This is like super easy. You want to get those, but then you didn't put them on. Did your living fixation take over? Yes. That's precisely why I did it, because I just have a fixation with looting it. And that's it. Because right now I want to wear this. This is my fashion right now. It will probably change. But yeah, so I shoot this girl. Shoot. No, shoot her. Oh, what, are you telling me I don't have... What do you mean? Excuse me. I have arrows. Please use them, arrows. Right? So I shoot her, and then I run, and she'll shoot at me. Ooh, whoa, you're ferals. Dark is 15. Ares is 92. I got 94 earlier. And Chef is 43. Not bad. You need Elden DLC like right now. Now! Need Elden DLC right now. Then I come over here. And then you can see her little head. See her little head? So now she'll face this way. I gotta listen to her. Is downgraded to mid. No! For now. Maybe today. Maybe you just had a long day. Greater will is so dumb. If Itro's three of the most powerful oppositions to the Golden Order is Empyreans. The irony. I didn't mean to do that. I want to listen to that song. Oh, my mistake. I need the Elden DLC right now. Right now. I need it now. Give now. I'm not asking you. I'm telling you, Misaki. I can't believe it's almost here. I know. I remember when they announced it. And now it's almost here. I'm so excited. I can't wait to just be a degenerate. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna stream for like 6 days like in a row. I'm probably gonna need a break after I finish. I might need a break, like a few days. I might need some days. Because I'm gonna push. Because I want to hang out with you guys while I play. Is it irony or was it done on purpose? Maybe. Uh-oh. Considering the Greater Will imprison America for breaking the Elden Ring, I say it's irony. True. Be extra careful. You don't like hate spoilers. I've seen a lot. Yeah, if you don't like hate spoilers. Yeah, I accidentally saw. Now, I can't, like, confirm if they're real or, like, if they were true or not. But I did see a couple of what possible weapon types. And I was kind of like, oh, damn, that sucks. Literally in one of the chats I mod for, I was like, ah, cool. Damn. I was like, nice. But I don't want to say what it was that they said just in case it's not true. I want to say America had something to do with how rebellious her children are. True. I can confirm to you a very intriguing boss. I mean, we've seen some of the bosses. I mean, just on what we've already seen, I am super curious. I cannot wait to find out what, like, the super mega secret boss is. That's what I can't wait to find. See, and now that I've shot them, they're not facing towards me, and I can attack them if I wish. Check this out. See that? Look at how good I am at video games. Now I'm safe. Ordna is easy. No! I say that and then I die. I can't hit down? That. No! She dropped an outfit piece! Well, I guess I have to go back up. Oh, wait. She dropped a fucking arrow. Never mind. Well, that sucks. That wasn't worth it. I thought I got really lucky and blessed there, but it was a lie. But what if it is? What if it is true? Then that makes me sad. Well, it makes me sad because I found out early, but it makes me super excited because it sounded... Because it was really exciting, but I don't want to say what it was because... No! You bitch! You bitch! You're supposed to be turned the other way! No! What the hell? Everything is ruined because I went downstairs. If someone wants to know who I'm talking about, I can whisper. Oh, you mean how many super secret mega bosses there are? I mean, I'm sure there's gonna be like three, maybe? But I mean, like, the super secret mega boss that's gonna take everybody, like, it's gonna be super hard to get to. Like, Fortnite snacks. I want Fortnite snacks complicated. Or Madeir. You know how Madeir, it was like, oh, do you know about Madeir? It was like, oh my god, no. Who's that? Ah! Killed Latena? That is not Latena. That's Latena's sister, Latorna. Ow! Since Lansax has a human form, I'm going to say Mesmer's human form of dragon because he has the dragon eyes. That wouldn't shock me. But then does that mean that Merica also drag? Well, I guess we don't technically know if Merica is mom. Maybe he just calls her mom because he feels like it. Or maybe he consumes so many dragon hearts that his eyes change. Because that happens to you if you consume a lot of dragon hearts. I look at my eyes like I... like it matters. Mesmer is probably the Melania of the DLC, like Gale for Ring City. Maybe. Maybe. Because, I mean, the only interesting thing, like, I know that for Dark Souls 3, they didn't even show, like, the main boss of the DLC. I know they're making Mesmer, like, the poster child, but, you know, maybe he's talking about the Formless Mother. Who knows? Yeah. Seen a lot of Mesmer. I don't think he's the Millennia. Yeah. That's why I was wondering. I'm like, I think he'll be really difficult, and I think he's going to be, like, up there in difficulty. But I don't know if he's going to be, like, the Melania, because they didn't show, like, the super whacked out. I don't think they showed Gale as a boss in the trailers for, like, Dark Souls 3. I don't know if that's, like, a thing that they do or not. But the poster child for the DLC is going to be a Danger Man. I cannot wait to, like, test all the grab types. I'm going to let everything grab me. I don't even care. I'm gonna get rotted. Oh, God. I'm concentrating really hard here. It's going. My favorite slide of the game. Let's see. We saw a bunch of Melania in pre-release 2. Oh, did we? I'll be honest, I did not start playing until after, so I don't know. I mean, I guess that's true. They had Collector's Edition, huh? But I guess I'm just thinking of, like, DLC stuff, right? Because, like, in DLC trailers in the past, they haven't shown, like, the big boy. But I guess we'll see. I'm just gonna say now, though, Mesmer is gonna kick my ass, and I'm gonna like it the whole time. Probably the whole time. I don't know. There's going to come a point where I'm like, just die. But whatever. It'll take a while to get there. We still need to fight Mikola? Do you want to fight Mikola? I would fight Mikola if Mikola was like, put him up, I'll fight you. I'll be like, fuck yeah, I'm going to crush you under my boot. I don't know. I'll kill anything if it wants to die. I don't know, maybe he only seems sweet and he's a bad, bad boy. I mean, listen. No one in these games is ever innocent. Especially when it comes to deity type figures. None of them are innocent. They're all a little bit vile in their own ways. I'm so curious though. Stop it! I am trying to talk to friends. It's not polite. Don't mind me. Oh yeah. Right. I think one of Adi's videos says the snakes that resemble as a traitor dated back before the Golden Order, so maybe he's a dragon. He went against ancient dragons and killed Ransack with his own bolt. Oh, shit. That's another. I want to know what war was that. Wasn't Radahn innocent? Well, I guess Radahn was innocent, huh? Dark has a point. Well, would you consider anyone who participated in the war innocent? Because according to the lore, they were all warring against each other for power. So what would he be considered innocent? He gets innocent points based on the fact that he had Leonard, but that's it. I can't, you know, war makes a monster out of everybody. Yeah. He learned magic to mount Leonard. So he could continue riding his little boy, his little scrawny boy. That's so wholesome. He is probably the most wholesome one. I can't really think of anything like super atrocity that he did. I mean, I don't know. As far as we know, Mikola is also an innocent being. I should just let myself die, but I'm so used to just not allowing it. The fall deaths. I'm not starting today. Do it for the horse. True. Oh, I need to do, I wanted to get the jar. I need to do the warrior giant boy jar, whatever. I can't speak anymore. We're talking about Lords Over. Excuse me. Loretta. If I can play the video game. I'm dead, by the way. I jumped, attacked her like 4 times and missed every single time. How did I do that? That was incredible. That was great. Awkward. Yeah, I freaking love. Radahn is cool. I was once again. There's this ongoing debate every time I go into Ella's stream about how Melania lost and Radahn won. And the fight gets so intense because it's so funny. So they're like, yeah, obviously Radahn won because if Finley hadn't carried Melania out, then she would have been eaten. So she would have lost. And I'm like, fair. But like, also, what if? What if Radahn had attacked the Halic tree? Who would have carried Radahn out? But she says she's never lost, doesn't she? It's because she's coping. She's coping. The reason, there's actually been some like, I've watched some like analysis about like why she says that. And it's because like, she doesn't want to let her brother down. And it also kind of depends on if you consider a tie a loss. But like, she's kind of like ego filled. Like she's just kind of coping like, yeah, I've never been defeated, even though she totally has. Because I kind of consider a tie like a kind of, like the way that she left Kaelid technically is a loss. Whoa, that was crazy. She knew Kaelid because she lost a battle. Yeah, she cheated. Because if she hadn't cheated, then she would have lost. The reason why she was losing. she won fair and square. No. No, it wasn't fair. It was definitely not fair. That I will say. I don't know. I mean, listen, Radahn lost all, like, I would say it was we can still call it a tie, but, okay, Cleaner and I had to carry her back. Yeah, Finley had to carry her back, but I do say this, what if Radahn had attacked the Halic tree? Who would have carried him out? Who? No one would. Leonard, technically. Lesbian icon, true. I like to imagine my headcanon is that, like, they were, like, you know, except. Lesbian. Leonard for the win. Yeah, Leonard would have carried him out. Dude, Leonard is actually. God. Truth. I don't make the rules. Yeah, I mean, I'm a Melania simp, but I do think that Melania cheated. And if she hadn't have cheated, it's possible she would have lost, for sure. But I guess we'll never know. We'll never know because that's not what happened. The horse is the MVP of Elden Ring. True. The horses are actually the main characters. Leonard is Melania's shadow beast and Radahn bound him forever to be Rhoda. True. Did she cheat or did she think outside the box? True. Again, Mikla is Leonard. I can only surmise that the purposes are aligned. You beat me to it.
I am of Melania's blood. You hear what she said?
There is something I must. The will, the dignity, the pride she abandoned.
I am Melania. That is why Melania attacked. She was like,
you stole my brother. Get back here. That's my brother.
Would have been funny if they replaced Torrent with Leonard, the Shadow of the Erdtree cover. Someone make that. Who's good at Photoshop? Someone do it. So was Radahn manting Mikla the whole time? Ah, he's even worse than Moog.
Now, we're not killing Melania, just FYI, so don't get nervous. I mean, I'm not nervous. I would destroy her, but, you know. That's not what we're here to do, because I want possible dialogue.
Wow, with George R. R. Martin writing this, incest is assured, always.
Always. I mean, Moog is Mikla's half-brother, or step-brother, sorry. So, you know, already kind of awkward. Yeah. Mr. Martin. Oh, Mr. Martin. Why are you the way that you are? Why are you the way that you are?
No chill. A half-brother. Okay, yeah. So yeah,
there's a ladder?
It's been a really long time since I've actually explored the Halo tree. Merica Radagon count as masturbation or sex? I'm fucking deceased.
That's a good question. Oh, the Mikla Night Sword is up here. Okay.
That's a good question. She took go fuck yourself too seriously. I'm gonna cry. I can't.
It's true. These guys are like babies, so I can kill this guy. Ow. What? Why isn't it working? Okay. Ow, I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't make the rules. Why am I not healing? I would like to play the video game, please. Fuck yourself. That's what I'm doing, America, probably.
she banished Godfrey, and he's like, go fuck yourself, America. And she was like,
don't tempt me. Maybe I will.
Oh, yeah. That sounds nice. Sure, why not? That's so funny. Oh, 100,000 runes. Maybe let's not try to die with these. Let's try not to die with these, but we're gonna keep going. In here. There's a rotted boy. I can fight him. Can I say I love the community we have here in this panel? I love you guys. You guys are sweet beans. I love hanging out with you guys. You guys are lovely. Rekka! I'm glad that you say that. That makes me really happy. Because that's very important to me. Give me 40,000 more channel points and I'll believe you. I can't. Well, I can't. Unless you gamba really high. Ha!
Oh,
Elden Ring. Who did that dark guess? Die. Everything must die. Ha! What are you doing? He just killed himself. Ooh, I'll put that on my little head. Put that on my noggin. Where did it go? Yeah, look at that. That's fashion. We should do some gamba with the DLC. Hoy. Depends. Is Mikola everyone? We could do a gamba for who is Mikola really. I'm just kidding. You have to finish gamba during the stream. I don't think you can hold it. Hiya! Die! I'm killing everything. This is a lot of runes. Give me your money. The heck was that? Hi-ya! Stop doing that now. Die. No. Uh-oh. What is this? What is in here? Is it worth it or am I about to waste a stone sword key? Hi-ya! It's in there. Fashion be smashing. Yeah, look at that. Oh, true. I bet that we will be a consort with someone. True. Will Cab be this boss under 10 tries and stuff? Well, I would have to say when I'm actually trying to win though, because some of these fights, I may be like fucking around at first. Like, trying to, like, get things to grab me. And, like, if there's, like, NPC summons, I plan on summoning them. And then just, like, digging around to, like, watch them fight and die for fun. So, I don't know what's in here, but I'm gonna open it. I can't remember. I'm afraid it's something I don't care about, but who cares? It's garbage. Haha. She's gonna do all the things, folks. Yeah, I'm gonna be attempting it all. And I'm really excited about having like little exclamation points by the new stuff I pick up, because it means I'll know whether or not I read an item. And that makes me really happy, because I wanna make sure I get my grubby paws on every little piece of lore I can get my hands on.
gonna get. I'm gonna lure out so hard.
Hiya!
Hello there. Did it go off? I like did not hear it. General Kenobi. I love the new feature. I know, I'm so excited about it. It's a really nice quality of life feature that they definitely is a good thing to implement. Cause you know how many people, rest in peace. You know how many people like didn't use things cause they didn't even know it existed. I love throwing people off of cliffs. That guy was taking a nap. I didn't need to kill him. No regrets, whatever. What was I supposed to do? Me neither. It didn't go off? Give you your points back. Is it broken?
Hello there.
It worked now. What the heck? It worked that time. That was weird. Well, I gave her points back. No! Stop! Right now! Stop it. No! You're not allowed. Ow, I'm so dead! I'm so dead! I'm so dead! There's so many enemies in here. At least this clean Rod Knight has the kindness to, like, wait. You know? I almost died. That was luck that I didn't perish. Scary. This guy died working. What is he doing? He was sorting seashells. Aw. He died doing what he loved, organizing. Good for him. What were you doing? Oh. You were doing the exact same thing. But you were praying when you died. I see. Interesting. Oh boy. I know there's a wanker down here. I see him. I see. No, don't touch. No. No. My runes. I forgot about you. No, I'm so dead. Dude, I forgot about this guy. I hate him. Okay, hold on. They're the worst, and unless you have, like... unless you have a healing spell on you... then, like... what do I need? 10 faith? What do I have right now? 9? Because if you have... hold on, I'm gonna level. Because if you have a healing spell, those guys are pretty easy. But, like, if you don't, they're just horrible. Let me just do it. Oh, I need 2 levels in Fae. Or no. I have something on that's giving me what I need. Hi. Stay close. Heal, give me a heal. How does this cat? Oh no! I don't know if that's gonna hurt him. I thought the AoE for that one was bigger. Well, now I have a heal! Yay! But I also am missing 200,000 roots! Don't worry, we'll get them back. What if I shoot him with my sacred bows? Ugh. I just hate these guys because their pattern of attack makes no sense. They're just like super random and super feral. Go, 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 go. Just go. Go, 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 go. And, like, they can lunge at you from so freaking far away. I don't know how I'm getting out of here alive. No! Ah! You know what? I don't want what's... There's 2 of them down here! Oh no! Can I like be near you and heal? That didn't work. No! Ah! It's like he can't get through. That was a puny heal. For some reason, he can't get through? Like, he's stuck here? Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. This is so weird. Yeah, that was a puny heal. What's the heal that you can... I know there's an AoE heal that you can get that has like a really, like... You don't need a lot to use it. I guess this works though. Blessing of the Erd Tree. Ah, okay. How much faith does that need, though? Huh. How much faith does Ellen need? Because I know, like... Why is there more of them? Ah! Why is there more of them? How many of you are there? Can you guys not go through that crack? Is that real? Is that like real and true? Oh my god. Too many. Greater Hill only needs 15. The vengeance plus 5. Oh. Dude, these guys are ass. What the fuck? No! Why all of a sudden you teleport behind me? I'm leaving while I can. There's like a gazillion of them down here. I know something is at the end of this, but I don't think it's worth it, is it? It's not. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna go back and use these levels, because that's not worth dying for. Sit down. Holy. Should I level up? I'm trying to be prepared for like the other weapons so that I'm more likely to be able to use them all. But like nothing with magic except maybe some arcane, but that's it. Oh, look at that. I have exactly 83,000 runes. That was like... What's in here? Because I'm not done exploring. Oh, Finlay! Give me Finlay! This is Finlay, right? It is! It is the queen. The icon. Hi-ya! Hello? Anybody home? Somber Dragon Smithing Stone. There it is. That's been there this whole time and I didn't know. I almost got myself killed. Just bad things. Hi-ya! Helix tree gauntlets. I love the gauntlets because they literally all look the same with different hues. Just different tones. No. You're not supposed to shoot at me. Where the fuck is that Miranda bloom from? Helix tree greaves! Hiya! Did you see that? He just like ducked. That's weird. I missed. That's not allowed. Helix tree soldier ashes. What the fuck are you doing, bro? I live here. See how I live here? Because I'm wearing a helmet. The helmet says I'm allowed. Excuse me. Woo! Holy. You have to come in here. No, not you. No.
I'm dead.
No. Heal. I'm dead. It's over. There was a moment here where I was like, well, maybe I'll try to like take them one at a time. And it didn't really work out, but it's okay. It doesn't matter. It's fine. I wasn't being that serious about it. Okay. Oh man, I want to finish Millicent's questline because I love the talisman that she drops. I thought about killing her early, I won't lie. I thought about killing her early. What's in that chest? I don't remember. You're only at like level 130, hope you're gonna be okay for the DLC. I honestly think if you're at like 100, you're fine. I'm aiming for like 140-ish if I can get lucky. But like, I also think about the fact that we're going to be killing things in the DLC too. And if they're doing things the way that it sounds like they are with like scaling, we probably won't even need to worry about levels that much anyway. But you know, here I am.
Grinding.
I think it'll be okay. I think I've heard people say that like 150, but I think you'll be fine if you're over 100, honestly.
As long as you have your points in vigor.
Put your points in vigor, chat. You have like 55? That's good. I say like 50 to 60 is like a good place to aim for. Oh man, this is a part of Millicent's questline that I actually actively hate. This part is the worst part.
Oh, you guys, chat, new hair, by the way.
New hair is coming tomorrow. Can't wait to put it on. Oh. There was like a really long hairstyle I want to look at because I think it's so cute. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Tomorrow! It's so close. I'm gonna lose it. Okay, how the hell do you get up there? Okay. You gotta try to kill this parasite. Or, well, we gotta kill this guy so he doesn't knock us off. I hate this part so much. It's just incredibly annoying. I don't want to jump down there because I'll die. I'm not a fool. Look at how pretty these flowers are, though. I think they only bloom here, too. the rot here is different because the rotussy is here.
Hey.
Here he comes. And what makes me salty is like he can't fall down. Like he has like an invisible wall. Isn't that lame? No! No, you fucking bitch! You're supposed to come here. I'm rotted. I was trying to prevent that, but it's impossible. I'm dead. I'm alive. Oh no! I didn't know what he was doing. Heal. Fuck. Yeah. This is just why. This part of the quest drives me crazy. This guy is so beefy and the rot here hits so hard. Come on, man. I just want Millicent. Millicent. There's too many M names that have ts and ts in them. Mills and Mels. Too many Millie Mels. Rest in peace, Bozo. Alright, let's try this again, I guess. I'm gonna have to just accept that I'm gonna get rotted. Or maybe I could put myself in a better position. This is why this sucks, because this like platform is like covered in rot. And this enemy is huge. It's ass. Gotta get close enough. And like in order to do the quest line, you have to. And also I'm pretty certain the rot here too is like deep. Because like you can't run in it. You bitch. You're not supposed to attack me yet. I've got this. I've got this. Don't worry. I got this. Is it possible to get this guy to fall off the edge, by the way? I don't think it is, but just if someone knows something I don't, I would love for him to just die. I'm no expert, but it seems like you got this. Thanks, Kuba Ota. Appreciate it. I'm trying my best. I hope you're having a good evening, noon, night. Welcome in. I wish I could get him to trigger. I want him to be over here, but I'm not sure if he'll trigger. Will he? He's not going to. Here? Here. Here? Here. really wants you. Okay, screw this. I'm going in. I don't even care. I'm gonna get rotted. I'm gonna let it happen. Here we go. Get him. I don't know how much that is gonna be. No! Not this again. Heal. Hit him. Heal. Get him? Ah, I did it! Oh my lord. Oh, he gives a golden seed. Jesus. GG, easy, didn't stand a chance. Oh, man. I do remember the first time I did that, it took me... Like, I love Millicent questline, but I kind of avoid doing it because I hate fighting that guy. I hate fighting him, he's the worst. But now we can help her. Okay. I should level up mind a little bit more so I have a longer... Or is it mind? Shoot, I don't even remember. Whatever. Let's go help Millicent. I have my fashion on, my hat, impeccable. And then... I don't know... Oh yeah, I want the Dragon Crest Great Shield. We're not killing Melania, but we can go, like... You know. We can go just, like, take a peek down there. And grab the stuff. Does it work now, or did I not exhaust all her dialogue? Hold on, where is it? Let's see. Oh, yes. Holy. The betrayal symbol fills me with dread. Assists my queen. She deserves it. Oh no, I didn't sit down at the grass, did I? Or, oh no, wait. I don't have all of them because I'm... Don't touch her! Oh my god, they're destroying her! What the hell? Yeah, waterfowl! Ow, they hit hard. Woo! Millicent, help! Get him! Ow! I'm dead. Oh my lord, I almost died. Holy Pollyanna. Oh yeah, Pollyanna helped me before. Yeah, and also this fight when you betray her is just depressing because she stands no chance when you're there too. Like, there's already a lot of them. Nice. Have you done Selen's questline? If so, who do you side with? I side with Jaren. I'm actually gonna do it today, and I'm gonna side with Jaren because he gives me a smithing stone. But also, just canonically, I would probably side with him because, Selen's messed up. Also, the end of her quest, if you side with her, makes me depressed. It's kind of sad. What she become? Who do you side? Tell me who you side. Hello, Queen. Oh, I didn't mean to jump on her. Sorry.
Thank you, Philip. Without your help, I feel as if.
Thank you.
Awkward.
But this. I paused. I took out hell.
I took out the needle. How did she take out the needle if the arm is still on her?
Soon, curse laden. I wouldn't want such a. the Scarlet Draw soon. Curse laden. I wouldn't want.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yum Jelly wants to side with Selim based on zero factors. fair enough. It is fun to do. I've done both sides at some point. To just, you know, like, do it all. But, yeah, I do side with Jiren because Selim's kind of messed up. Okay. Oh, yeah, she drops the needle. I don't really need it because... Never done a quest, but you just figure she's the one in the other random place with the chain on the wall, and I hit her, and then she changed to Cell, and I was like, huh? Oh, wait. Have you never done her quest? I can run through it. It shouldn't take super long, because we've done most of it already. It's pretty interesting. Oh, shoot. That's not right. Hold up. I ran the wrong way. But I will say, if you side with Selin, you get a super... Jaren's outfit is sick. Who trapped her there? So she was imprisoned... for basically murdering a bunch of people. But she also made a deal with Celavus, the puppet man. So she has, like... Thank you for the follow! So she has, like, multiple versions of herself in the world. And one of them is trapped, like, imprisoned. And I'm assuming it's because, like, she got kicked out of the academy because she murdered a bunch of people. Or, like, she made people... You know those giant orbs of faces? That's basically a bunch of wizards smushed together into, like, a weird hive mind torture ball. It's pretty messed up. And she made people into that, on purpose, because she's vile. No, let me have it. I might die here. Oh, no, they're trying to jizz at me. Stop. 1 HP in a dream. Let me down. Aw. God forbid a woman has a hobby. Shaking my head. True. But anyway, yeah. So she actually made a deal with Celavus, the puppet man, to, like, make her, like, a new body. I don't even know. It's kind of confusing. But what's depressing about it is that, like, it was for the pursuit of knowledge, though, right? That was, like, her reasoning, was, like, the pursuit of knowledge. Because the other people involved in her quest also got kicked out of the academy for doing forbidden things. There's a lot of forbidden things. Oh no! Pull the lever! Can't believe I died on top of the button. Awkward. Don't come near me. I'm warning you. Don't do it. Nice. This hat is so funny. I love it. I'm just gonna grab the grass. We don't need it because I'm not fighting her. For once in my life, I'm not gonna fight Melania. Also, I can try to get some dialogue in the DLC, maybe. Ooh, I like those boots. See, this is what I farmed for, and then I stopped wearing it. But it looks really nice together. Minus the hat. We minus the hat. Yeah, Selin is very interesting. And actually, I could do her quest right now. Because we... The only thing I think... Hold on. I do have to go to Lusat. Yeah, I can do that. That should be easy. I'm leveled pretty high, so we can do it. It shouldn't be too bad. But yeah. The quest is fun. I like the quest. It's enjoyable. It's very interesting. If you want to learn more about, like, the academy, like, primal magics. If that intrigues you at all. But since we're not siding with her, actually, a really great person to watch a video about Selin is Miss Chalice. She did an awesome video about Selin and her quest line. I would 10 out of 10 recommend it, even more than watching me do this. The armor you get from Azur and Lusat are pretty wild too. Yeah, once you finish the quest line, you can go pick up... I don't know if you have to side with Selin in order to get the pieces, but you can get their outfits are crazy. I love it. Because basically their brains like fuse with Glenstone, and like you're kind of wearing their head in a weird way. You watched a few of hers the other day and got to watch the rest. 10 out of 10 recommend it. I believe you do have to side with Selin. Okay. I mean, if you don't side with her, it doesn't make sense. Holy. Limgrave. We're back in the starting area. But I guess if you side with Selin, it's probably because you're doing a mage build. And I would recommend siding with her if you're doing a mage build. Free feet! Oh, she's not wearing any shoes. I want to learn sorcery. I was exiled. I'm an apostate witch. Yeah, I want to learn.
Very well, but I refuse to coddle. Anticipate grievance.
And then I give letter of introduction. He's dead, but whatever.
But fine. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family and the fate of your mistress Rani. But long
Mistress
ago,
Rani.
General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations and in a crushing victory arrested their cycles.
Arrested now their cycles. The someone arrest mine. Stars. Okay, so now I'm going to... Oh shit, did I lock myself out because Celavis is dead? Or do I have to buy stuff from her? I'll just buy everything.
You make me proud.
You have a fabulous teacher. So humble. Well.
Our art draws up at what is the
what are the nature of such power? Glass draws up what's that? Only amber contains. What's up that? It should not be forgotten. That's what I'm about. He's sick. I think I just have to exhaust dialogue and buy her stuff. I did the quest with Celebus dead. You're good. Okay, thank you. I think you just have to do dialogue? Question mark.
Shall we commence the...
Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow. I think we need to go talk to Jaren. So let's go talk to him. Oh shit, am I gonna have to fight these guys again? I didn't do this boss fight because I hated it. No, okay, you know what? We're way more powerful now. We can do this. When I came here last time, the other day, I was not as leveled up. But now, we can do it. Can you see the Crucible Knight up top? No, you can't. Love that for us. Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, that's way easier. Last time was a struggle, and I like to struggle, but, like, not that much. Nice. Get him. Never struggled in my life. Okay. Ruin's greatsword. That's where you get that.
And randomizer really has ruined me.
Like, where do you get this again? I don't remember. I don't know where things exist anymore. I'm lost. Is he gonna be here? Or do I have to... Okay, let me reload the area. Yeah. I got all the pieces of the black monk except the body. Really? Oh my god, I give you my RNG. Because when I was like, I just want the hands and the feet. As soon as I said that in my brain, I was like, yeah, I just want the hands and the feet. I got the chest piece like 4 times in a row. And I was like, can we not? No! Okay, maybe he's in Celavis. Oh shit, trying to remember where all this stuff is. It is down here. This one, I believe? One of the ruins. Yeah, that always happens whenever I'm like, yeah, I just want this piece. It like takes forever. Like this Kaiden chest piece took me forever. I farmed it for like an insanely long amount of time. I watched like 2 true crime YouTube videos. So that was like almost an hour. That's a long time. Aha, yes, it is this one. Interesting that she is protected by a grave. Balls. It's amazing that the human race has discovered mind reading technology but only uses for video games to never give you the drops you want. True! Can't remember now. True. Like, please give me what I want, and then they just know now. It's very rude. That's why you have to not want it, RNG. You have to not want it. Sometimes I'll be like, yeah, I don't want it, and then I get it, even though I want it. Shit, where is he? What the heck? What am I missing? What am I missing? I've talked to Selin. I bought all her stuff. Can't find Jaren. He's not here. But I could share my experience. Yeah. If you... Totally fine. If you tell me what I'm missing, that I would appreciate that. Do I need... Oh, do I need to find the sorcerers? Is that what I'm missing? Do I have to find them first? So you went to the next step. Okay. Yeah, this quest, apparently I need a guide. Let me... Where the hell are they? Okay, one is in Malgelmere. And then the other one is here. And I think the next step is finding one of the mages? Oh, we'll wait, just in case. I miss Millicent. Ooh, I like this song. It's cute. Kill this guy. one. I didn't know this place existed for like a million years. Who's supposed to know that? Hopefully this is right, but we'll find out. And we'll kill along the way. Or no, wait. I don't think I can even get to him. I need to go to the one on Mount Gilmer. Because I think this one's locked. Huh. Hold on. I don't want to risk it. But I do have to eventually go to both of them. So let's go to Mount Gelmir. Oh, shoot. How do you get over here again? I have to go up and around, back, the back way. Okay. Oh shoot, we went to Fata Missoula and we didn't finish Alexander quest. Shit, I really should have made like a checklist for all this stuff so I didn't forget. But we'll go this way first. We'll kill. And then it'll be great. We'll be fine. Torrent. I think there was a bear. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, we can also get the Bok Beautiful plate. Never get Bok Larval tier. That's a sin. You're a sinner. Like I'm a sinner for letting Melina burn. Oops. Those are oops. Sacramental buds and our tail leaves are like the bane of my existence. Don't come near me, nerd. Anticlimactic. Ha! This guy's gonna kill me! Oh, she'll kill her own kin. She just one-shot me. What the fuck? Dude, she's feral. She's killing her own. She just one-shot me. What the hell? Or maybe that was like a whole bunch of people hit me at the same time. Okay. Let's just do it again. This time we'll go around the back. Oh shit, there's a guy here. Fuck. Can't win. Get down? Hello? Huh? I'm dead again. Let me heal. Oh no, that's the wrong thing. Ah! No! I won't die. No. Stop. 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 Time out. Time out. Time out. Time out. Why is there two of them here? I'm not used to them all attacking. Hello? Excuse me. How have I triggered everything in the surrounding area? She's killing her own children. Hi-ya! Oh. I'm on fire? Oh, interesting. They die when she dies. Okay. Cool. Okay, this guy. He's just like a dude sitting on the mountainside. Classic stuff. Hey, dude, what's up? Oh, he opened his palm for me. Comet Ezer! Now we go back to Selen. Let's try to go back to Selen now. Here.
There you are. Shall we commence the What's this sorcery, my... Ah. Master is your
a stern
you make us both.
We can speak more later.
I make her proud? Okay. Let me sit down. Stand back up. Now maybe she'll be like, oh, let's do blah, 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 right?
Commence the lesson. If you recall, it was for a temper.
Okay.
I want Glyn, no matter what my apprentice, teacher, and but hear me out. I need your help. Perhaps this is.
I'm like, yes, I would like to learn sorcery.
This please you must have. I need your help. Master Lusa and like my apprentice with this.
Aha, there it is.
He's
so now I can go into. I already know where he is. So now I can go back to Caelid and I'll go inside the Celia Hideaway down to the very, very bottom. If we go to the very bottom, he'll be hanging out. And we'll go in. Die. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. This isn't right. There's a guy. Help. Please. Now he's gonna follow me to the ends of the earth. I went down to the bottom too early. They're trying to eat me. I hate it here. I didn't know there was a freaking scion down there. It makes me want to scream. Eat those guys. Okay. Aha! Yes. See, if we had come down here, we wouldn't have been able to leave. Ow! Oh, so that's where you come from. Interesting. You come from here. Open up! Poor guy. Trying to protect his master, and I just come in. I'm like, hey, dude. Just desperate to give what he's learned to me. The person who never uses magic. Oh shit. I can't get out of here. I have to kill the boss. We gotta go back up. I'll just kill the boss if I can remember how to get up. Is it? Yeah. Oh no! Can you get back up? I think they intended for you to beat this cave first before you come down here. Uh-oh. Can't leave. Hey, Lucette, let me out. Well, I don't have the patience. -50k.
I don't care.
Okay. Okie dokie. Back to Selin. Tell her we found the other guy. And he taught me more magic.
Apprentice, I have my body is in prison. Can you make the? I have something.
Yeah, sure thing. Let me make sure I
wish to resume. Indeed, that my body in prison. Can you make the? I have something. Who could you have my gratitude? I am true. This is a.
Take this. What's she giving? Oh, this Starlight Shard. I have a gazillion of those. I got married to Ronnie, and they were everywhere. Okay. And then we'll go into the witches. Yeah, she's in there. So we find them both and she's like, ah, thank you. And then she says, can you go find my real body? My real body isn't here. This isn't my real body. It's like a basically she's saying that the body she's in right now is like a projection or some shit. It's not her real body. Her real body is the one in here. Side of Witchbane. Now that we're here, I have to talk to her. She speaks to me. I like how if you're not doing the quest, she just grunts at you.
I need you to look after my primal glintstone. A star has fallen and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you. Myself.
So now I'm gonna rip her soul out of her body. I'm gonna rip her soul out right now. I don't understand how we did it, but we did. Selin's primal glintstone. And now, when we reset, Jaren should be here, question mark? I remember. Hopefully. And he's like, I've been hunting this woman down. She's vile. We're like, oh no. Yep, here he is.
Ah, well met.
Hello, friend. Didn't.
Well, whatever.
Just put it behind.
He was known as the great obsessed by the primeval current. Countless there sorcerers fell to her hand.
Yep.
It is strange, though. The woman, she was like a husk. Her soul already fled. I suspect Selin lives on elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually in another body.
Yeah. Oh, Ulgone doesn't like sorcery. Ein's Ulgone doesn't like sorcery? Who the heck is that? Who is that? Doesn't like sorcery?
I'm sure she'll
see, and she keeps moving around bodies. She's nuts. So now we'll go back to Selin. I think she has like, I have another body. MC of Overlord. Same English voice actor as Jaren? Oh. Oh, see, now she's not here. So now I have to find her other body. and it is here. In Celavus's basement. Overlord. Now, I've heard of Overlord, but I don't think I've ever seen it. In Overlord, Ainz is a wizard god. Ooh, hell yeah. Okay. I went to the wrong one. Awkward. Now, Overlord sounds super familiar, but I don't think I've ever watched it. That's cool, though. Ironic. Can't believe the voice actor played someone who's opposite. Shock. Oh no, Blythe. No, don't look at him. Don't look at Blythe. Ooh. Oh. Oh no. I don't remember where his basement is. So I don't like going down there. Oh no. I don't want to listen to this song. Those are lyrics. Sexual. Or sensual, really. Not sexual. Sensual. He said naked. Hehe. Oh no, where is the base? Celavus, show me your basement now. Is it over here? Girl does not go in basements. My. There's too many. I'm lost. Is it up here? Aha, here. Okay, it's closer to Ronnie's rise than I thought. What the heck? There's a sorcerer protecting it, you pervert. Get out of here. This place is fucked up. Omen killer puppet. Nox swordsman puppet. Here is our useless healer, by the way. Blythe, no! He paid in time aloud with the doll. Oh. Yeah, it's fucked up. Let me solo her! What has he done? I can't believe that he kidnapped Let Me Soul Her. Oh, there she is. I don't know how we were supposed to figure out this part. But we did.
My apprentice. Just how long has it been?
I think maybe Celavus.
You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's
I think maybe Celavus young and full of vigor helps you if you don't know where to find her. So she's like, yeah, I have to leave the Royal Academy. Down with Rinala. And now. Yeah, okay. I think. Try to build tank character using Theralina as a healer summon. How did that go? Oh shoot. Did it not work? Well, I guess we'll go there. Her AI is just too potato for that work. For that to work. True. Listen, all the times I have ever summoned her, she's healed me once. Like, one time she's healed me. She spams heal like a half a mile away. Yeah. Her AI is too much of a potato. She's just trying her best. Yeah, I think she's healed me one time when I've summoned her. In, like, so long. Yeah, she's just doing her best, you know? She was made to be there, not necessarily to work well.
Yeah.
That's so funny. Remember that Redonify when you were dying and she was like 10 feet away just healing and healing and healing? Yeah. I was trying to fight and she was just like healing and she was just garbage. Yeah, see? So I can join Selen or join Jaren. Examine? Be summoned to assist Sorceress Selen? No. We're gonna help Jaren. Because Jaren's a homie. Jaren's a real homie.
Selen, Graven Witch, enemy of
Karn. She's just out of reach, which made it even funnier. Yeah! She's just like barely off. I have to kill you because I am your apprentice. She's actually pretty fun to watch fight. I like watching them fight. Jaren ironically helps Selen because her fate after helping her is just, yeah, it's worse than death, honestly. He didn't even need me, by the way. Yeah, if you help her, her fate is worse than death, in my blessed opinion. It's not worth it.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence he hides.
It just isn't. Is he outside of the door now? I think he's just outside.
My thanks. I heard from you, but I didn't know he was. You've helped. This is the... Well, brave warrior, no. We shall indeed meet again at the next glorious tourney.
In the DLC, Jaren?
Well, if the fates stay.
I love you, Jaren. Bye. Okay, so that's done. Now we got another smithing stone. Should we go kill Fortnite Snacks? Go kill Fortnite Snacks. Pretty certain I've pushed it along that she'll be sleeping soon. Oh, maybe not. By the way, I'm gonna put this on because I don't like switching. How old me, Mom?
When Godwin died, at another and I must before the time my hands.
Oh, I have to give it to her.
This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you? Oh, my utmost thanks.
Oh, my utmost thanks. Can I see her underwear?
Life. You are my, our.
No, I just see inside champion. Myself.
And though I can't,
there it is. You can see. So her character model has the underwear on her person. You can see it. Okay, stop being inappropriate. Radiant Balkaldin blessing. I love that one. I hate having to use it, but
I will soon lay with God, and it.
I think it still keeps you in a debuff.
The gold as the rune, please. Do one. Brandish this. Stay the purse by becoming.
Become our Elden Lord.
I will to conceive. Brandish stay the by becoming.
Of course, Queen. I love her so much. Fia. Fia. Yeah, it says, effect lasts longer than a mere favor. It is said a deathbed companion will only produce a blessing of this kind for a champion, but once in her entire life. Soul blessing which she imbues of her own volition. Fia! Okay, and I think I need to be held one more time before she goes to bed. The being held is just the longest. Hey, anyone in chat, can you raise your hand if you had a Balkaldin blessing on like your entire playthrough while you were your first playthrough? Just me? No.
This is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied.
Yeah, I had Balkaldin blessing on like most of my first playthrough, and I didn't understand what was wrong with me. She's eepin'. She's making a baby with Godwin. With her little toes out. In her ass cheek. I catch a bunch of streams with first playthroughs with that ambitious red debuff sign all the time. Oh yeah, I have it on because I didn't do the Radiant one. Oh man, this should be easy. I had to fight him with like double the health he usually has. What the fuck? Ow, I deserve that. Oh, see, so the Radiant one doesn't debuff you either. Just fun facts, by the way. Ow. Which I think is a cute touch. Because it helps the symbolify? That's a word I just used. To symbolize that she was giving you the blessing. Not taking from you, but giving to you. She loved. Fia is Fortnite snacks. I don't make the rules. It does, but if you do as you just did, you can use the regular blessing to take away the debuff from the greater blessing. Oh, okay. I like my version better because and it makes it seems like she's in love with me, and that's great. I love that for her. We did it! Fortnite snacks down first try. Why? Because I fought a really cursed Fortnite snacks, and now I'm really good at fighting him. Except, yeah. Did it. Rest in peace, Fia. I'm sorry. I had to kill you, technically. I don't know.
I don't know. It's so confusing.
Well, at least now I know that, so that's good. So, because I don't have a debuff anymore. Give me your clothes. Nice. And got her clothes. So weird. People die, we just take their clothes off of their body. Why do we do that? GG, thank you very much. We gotta go back to Faramazula. We gotta finish, We gotta finish Alexander questline, and then we'll do Volcano Manor. Ow. Touch me. The lag. Hello. Ow. So in my head, wishful thinking again. Oh, I got the better version of that already. Oh, this song is so good. This song is such a vibe. Wait, am I in the right place? This isn't right. This isn't right. I'm going the wrong way. My brain is trying to think. Where the hell? There's the... Oh, nut. Yeah, I need to get over there. You can see Alexander! Shit, I don't remember how to get over there. What? I can see where I need to go, but where is it? Hold on. Alexander! Aha, it's over there. I wasn't going the wrong way. I was being drama. I like that you can see him when he's there. Ow! Don't touch me, foul creatures of flight. I command you. Well, I'm dead. Don't look at me. Don't look at my shame. I don't want to talk about it. Ow! Nothing happened. No one saw anything. I'm gonna die. Dude, these fucking birds. Fuck off. Bitch, fuck off. I hate them so much. They're so annoying. Get off of my... Excuse me. This is mine. Somber ancient dragon smithing stone. Where'd he go? What? Wait, he disappears? Why does he do that? I didn't know that. Well, I guess I've also never tried to kill him, so. Huh. Noted. He eventually just goes away. Maybe it's because I stole the... Maybe I stole his... die. This isn't where I wanted to go. Is this... I'm not in the right place. Where the heck am I? You know where you are right now? He's very near death. Probably just looking to survive. True. He's like, yeah, I don't know. You're not gonna attack me. I'm just gonna leave. Alexander, where are you? Oh my god, I'm ruined. Sit down, I guess. I can, like, see the place I'm supposed to go, like, in my brain, but I don't remember. I don't remember. We're just gonna explore. This is fine. Is it over here? I need Alexander now. Here, I'll make sure he knows I'm a real homie. And that I appreciate him as a friend. From the Foreskin duo boss room? Oh my god, you're about to be my hero. Help me, I'm lost. I think I've gone too far. Is it over here? Or is it up? What's it? I remember not being- Oh my god, I see it in my brain. I'm fucking blind. I know where I'm going. I'm just- I'm bald. I'm losing my mind. It's fine. Here, no, grass. This one. It's this way and you go like up the- behind the- around the back. Right? It's over here. Is it? No, it's not. There's a door near the grass. Is it up the stairs? Okay. I'm like, it needs to be a little higher. Okay. Phew. Thanks. I feel like I was losing my mind. I couldn't remember where to go. But I knew that getting to, like, Malakath area was too far. I got it. What? I don't have enough? Oh no, I don't have enough. She doesn't have enough. What do you mean? Hold on. I don't have enough. Things. Can't lose what you never have. That's how I live. True. Wait, let me go to the table. What the hell? Rip. Yeah, awkward. I suffered through all of that and then don't even have enough stone sword keys. I should probably go around and buy all the ones I never picked up, because there are a lot of them that I didn't buy. Excuse me. Oh my god, stop. Help, Lord. It's been a while since I've been here. Okay, let's do that again, but this time... pretend like I know exactly what I'm doing, exactly where I'm going. Just wipe your brains of my two head. I have like two brain cells at this point. Don't worry though, now I've got this. I know exactly where I'm going, and I've always known where I'm going. The game is doing a little bit of yeah, it's losing its mind a little bit, but. You guys aren't allowed to follow me. Stop it! Dude, these dogs. Stop, dog. Dogs? You guys aren't supposed to follow me. There's only room for one on this elevator.
Hmm.
right, Alexander, I am on my way. There's a golden seed over here. Hurry. Ow, bitch, that hurt. Oh my god, what is up with the lag? Hello? Stutter. Hello, Alexander. You're a little bit crackled.
Ah, I see you finally made it here. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves.
But that aside,
I doubt there's...
Of course.
Which means,
would you kind
come and tell me? I've been longing to fight a...
Let's fight.
You are ready then? Then let us begin.
I am the great Star Warrior.
Okay, let him finish the dialogue or else I'm gonna feel guilty.
Let us become one champion together.
He asked for this.
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking.
I love how Alexander is the only jar immune to fire damage, probably due to his lava training. True! Definitely. Most definitely.
My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you.
If you fight Fire Giant with him, he makes a comment about Fire Giant. Unless he makes Fire Giant comment no matter what, but I know he has a Fire Giant comment.
But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Alexander's dope. Miss him already. He's cool. All right, let's do Volcano Manor. We're almost done. We'll do Volcano Manor mostly because I want the fashion. And then after that, we just need to go to Moog's Palace. And then I think we're done. There are a few things I want to pick up, like talisman-wise, but those shouldn't take long
the
either.
Drawing room is use the key. Oh.
And I should probably buy Ashes of War from Bernal as well. What? Yeah, the door is blocked shut. Open up. Oh, it's this specific door. Okay. Hi, Raya.
Who are and what in heaven's name?
The Volcano Man.
I hope you understand the...
Well, there's
but no,
before you consider this blast,
before you can,
this path is a path of blast of me. Okay, yeah, I understand. I'm a murderer, and you know why I do it? I do it for the fashion. Will you judge me for that, Bernal? No, I don't think that you will. He tanks that fight so well. Who, Alexander? He does. Also, while we're here, I'm also gonna grab this crystal knot. I want a strength crystal knot tier, just in case, you know, I feel like I want it. Because I never picked it up. I forgot some of the Sigic tiers are, items you can just, like, pick up. Alexander lasts forever in the Fire Giant fight. True! He really does. He's tanky. And also, Fire Giant has a tendency to miss him a lot, too. Especially if he's aggroed onto you. I don't know. He just really holds his own. He's great. I've only ever summoned him for that fight like twice.
Hello, Istvan. It's time to die. Time for you to go down.
After I literally helped you earlier in the game.
Hiya! Gotta head to bed. Oh, see you Friday. Yeah, Friday morning.
9 a.m. or 11 for you. I will be here. And I hope you will be too.
Have a good night. And it'll be DLC.
Ah! You summon him if you're speedrunning? Fair. Yeah, because he's helpful. Yeah, that's kind of what I do sometimes if I don't want to deal with the pain of like... of like, you know, they're helpful. They're helpful, especially on taking aggro. Okay, back to the manor. What level am I? (clears throat) 119. Probably kill Rikard then.
Did you read that is the tar? You will be compensated if you are loathed, but you must leave this. This is a war. We have no place for that.
Huh?
I am pleased. This is your.
Hey.
The way is it is the true. Now I am pleased.
Now is it Patches one next or. Oh, it's this one.
So, then I shall introduce Bernal.
Bernal! Ah, love you, Bernal. Okay, I want Perry. Assassin's Gambit. Oh, that's kind of cute. Are you streaming DLC playthrough? I am. Yes, I put my schedule. I'm gonna be degenning from Friday to Monday to Tuesday. I'm gonna be streaming like in the morning and then stream for like 8 hours. It's about to be my job, so I'll be streaming it. Yeah. So you guys better, you know, come hang out. If you're ahead of me, because I'm not playing it tomorrow, so you have time. Is it this one? It is this one. This one's closer. Yeah, I'm really excited to stream and then like nerd out with you guys, and you guys can also watch me suffer, because I'm definitely gonna get stuck. You're gonna have to lurk it. That's super duper fair. Yeah, I don't have any expectations for anyone to be here, especially if you're playing it. I totally get it. We're all gonna be degenning it as much as we can. My life is literally gonna be Elden Ring for like the rest of my existence. I even have other games I want to play, like on stream, but I'm like, yeah, they can all wait until after I get sick and tired of Elden Ring. And that might be a while. So. Hi! It's a freaking raid! Oh, hello, friends! We have new friends! Hey, I'm Soju. Hello, hello! Welcome in! Oh my goddess. How's it going? Give me just a second. Make sure I'm not about to die. And thank you so much for the follow. Follows are anonymous, so you can continue lurking if you want. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome, raiders. Oh, let me get my... Excuse me. What are you up to? Let me... You are also playing Elden Ring. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let me also do this. Thank you for the follow. You're playing Elden Ring? I hope you had the greatest time. Were you prepping? I need water. I just invaded. I can't drink water. I'm thirsting. I'm gonna die. Never mind. You just finished your stream. You hope everyone's gonna. It's your first playthrough and you got destroyed? Oh my god. Well, welcome to the Elden Ring world. Where are you at right now? What boss did you just beat? Tell me where you're at. I'm so curious. I have water. You just beat Fire Giant. Let's go. That's great. Who's been like your favorite boss so far? Ask a gazillion questions because it's your first playthrough and that makes me really excited. This entire DLC too. Audrey stomped me into the earth's crust over and over again. Let's go. Yeah, true. Fire Giant is a bully. He's mean. Yeah, he's a struggle. Okay, let me see. After I do this one. Okay, I think I need to talk to her again.
Here is your usual. Now of the true, the earth.
You suffered all the bosses. I don't know who your favorite one is. Super, super fair. Well, also, you know, I'm DLC prepping, so if you're worried about, spoilers or anything, or you have to raid and run because you've been streaming for a long time, I totally get it. Rods of War, welcome on in. Have a good night. You as well. Thanks for being here for the little raid. I appreciate that. That's so kind of you.
If you cannot.
I'm not gonna see you soon. Okay, patches. Huh? Where's patches? Where'd he go? Weird that he's not here? Doesn't he have something for me? You'll stream on. You'll be back later. Just got a shower after all this. What? Super fair. Enjoy your lurk. Thanks so much for being here. I appreciate that. Bring your community over here. We're just gonna keep working on our prep. So thank you again. Thank you. Red letter. Now let me read this one. Oh, is it not here? There you are. Juno Hoslo. Knight of Blood. Okay.
Look at you. I knew you'd take this.
Letter to Bernal. Okay. We'll go do Bernal's first. That's where the really delicious fashion is. The campaign fashion, you know? Where am I? Over here, being a thingus. Ow. Okay, let's go help Bernal, my homie. Luckily, I'm pretty OP, so this shouldn't be bad. Hoslo! Juno might still kick my butt, but it's fine. Hello? He just tried to punch me. I wonder where he got his outfit. I mean, not his outfit. I wonder where he got his Godslayer sword. I just got a backstab. Nice. That was easy. Thank you. Oh, I didn't get to wave.
I didn't get to wave. Well.
boys. Both my cats are here. Yeah, Raging Wolf set. It's cute. I like that set a lot. All right, and then Juno. Let's go see Haslo. I mean, I feel zero guilt about this one because, I haven't met him in this playthrough, Dialos, so I don't feel bad for killing his brother at all. I wouldn't feel bad anyway because I always kill him. Because I like his outfit. Fashion over morals. You know what they say. Fashion over morals. And we'll kill Rykord. And after that, I will go pick up, make sure I have all the defense talismans that I want. I want to have all, like, the plus, was it plus twos? Just so if we go into DLC, that was always, like, a nice little, like, boost to have, just in case. Oh, he healed already. Come on. Ow. Rest in peace, brother. Nice. And now I think we can go into Rykord. I think he shouldn't be too bad. The Haslo armor. Ooh. Oh no, where did you get that? Oops. I always think it's funny if I do like if I do this, if I kill him and then I go do Dialos quests, like wearing his brother's armor, he doesn't say anything, but it still feels awkward. Like, yeah. I'm here. How's it going? How are you? Where did I get this armor? Nah, from nowhere. Kaker's cameo. Can't remember what this does. Yeah, let's go. Now, I will transport. Close your eyes. Uh-oh. Farewell. You know, your brother would look good in that, but yeah.
May your visit be fruitful.
Yeah. I saw, like, someone did, like, an art of, like, their tarnished character. Like, leaning against, like, a pillar and was like, Tarnished, where did you get that Haslo armor? That's Juno Haslo's armor. And I saw someone else made a post where they drew like a quick little sketch of their character wearing the armor and holding the whip and being like, I don't know. I think it's so funny. Okay, Taker's cameo does this. It's a good one, isn't it? Restores HP upon defeating enemies. Yes, correct. How fitting for my lord, Rykard. He died here. Don't worry, sir. I will avenge you. It is the Serpent Hunter. I like this fight. It's fun. Rykard! Ow! What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't remember that move at all. Oops, heal. I'm just lucky there. Ow. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Never mind. His grab attack does less than Estelle. No, not again. Why is he doing that so much? He's spamming. I'm like next to a wall. This is horrible. Jesus. Oh, we have to watch the scene. This is important to me. This is important to me. It's too good. Hi. This scene always stutters so hard. Oh. Just scared my cat.
Join myself and King as family. Together we will devour.
True. True. Oh, I'm not close enough. I thought I could jump over that one, but apparently not. How did you run away? Ow, I'm dead. I got stuck! Well, that sucked. No, I did it on purpose. That was calculated. Calculated so I could hear the dialogue. What the heck? What? Did I not?
Yes.
Did I not grab the grass?
I will transport.
I thought I grabbed the grass. Maybe I'm blind. Oh well. Try that again. I thought I grabbed it, but maybe not. I didn't. Awkward. Don't look at me. Okay. Well, we'll just do that again. Hi-ya! What the fuck was that move? I dodged. Really? I can't see. I'm gonna get poisoned. Okay. Now? Ow. I thought you could jump over that. Hi-ya! Okay. Ay-yi-yi! You can jump over that. Why am I doing bad? No cinema. I deserve that. Run. Run. Ow. Okay, heal. Ow, okay. Ow, okay, I'm throwing. She's throwing. I'm gonna die. Heal. Got him. I stuck by the wall. Oh my god. That was not pretty. But it was done. Nice. A serpent never dies. How is that possible? Okay. Oh my god, I need like 5 runes to level up again. We'll just use one. I'm just going to also do this. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, pretty. Pretty! Okay, cool. Put my baby back on. Give it to me. Where are you? There you are. Sick. So, I think that's it. It's a piece of fur in my face. We need to go to Moog's palace. And then, where are my talismans? Let me look at these. Look at what I have. Okay, yeah. I need trying to think. I might just do that offline. But I'm going... Oh, yeah. That's the other thing I wanted to do. Okay, we have two things. We got to go to Moog's Palace. We got to do the Great Arsenal. The Arsenal. Arsenal Charm? From the Great Jar. So let's go do that now. Hopefully I don't need to keys. How many stone sword keys do I have? None? None. I have two. Okay, we're fine. I was like, oh, this be awkward. Because I think this one needs two. Actually, where does this take me? Perfect. This is where I wanted to go. Okay. Just seems like we're killing like a lot of NPCs tonight. Just like an NPC murder spree. That doesn't feel great. Ow, beach. Neither does that. That hurt. And I have, how many larval tears? I have like 10 larval tears also. So we should be pretty much golden. We're doing great. I have 6 ancient dragon, somber dragon. I have all the bells. I have the weapon I want to go in with. I have my faction. Oh my God, I'm ready. Pretty much. I have a couple talismans I need to make sure I grab, but that's not a huge, I'm not gonna cry if I don't have them. All right. My cat came up on the desk and now there's just fur all over my face. Everywhere. Oh, you. Let's see. Spiked Palisade Shield. That's a pretty fun shield if you're doing a shield run. That's pretty okay damage. Although I don't know how many people are purposely doing shield runs, but you know. You know. Just FYI. Really hope I didn't get the shit. Hello? Stop shooting at me! Stop shooting at me! I love doing that. It's so fun. Ow. Great Mace is wicked. Shields are for cowards. Shields are for cowards. This guy is still shooting at me. Ugh. I might be in danger. Oh, he has a buckler on. Oh. Ow. Ow, ow, ow! What the hell? Bro, stay awake. Oh my god, or just... Yeah. Nice. Jump attacking over NPCs who have, like, shields is awkward because sometimes you just, like, jump over top of them over and over again. Oh, fuck. Summon. This is the mage. Haha, that was easy. Nice. I have done it. Give it to me now. Nice. Okay. Upgraded version. Let's go to Moog. Will you please leave me alone? He does not want to leave me alone. We're just gonna quit out. I like how the guy just shot at me the entire time I was doing that. Oh, sick. Aid. All right. Consecrated Snowfield. Here we come. Yes. And you are like right here, I think. Somewhere. Could have done Vare's questline, but nah. Yeah, what's my level? 120? Yeah, I'll take that. That's not bad. I don't think it is. That's just me, though. I pretty much every golden seed. I think there's like... I missed this one? I missed that one, okay. There's like one golden seed I tried to get earlier in the day that I ended up not getting. Because... it was in the Rot waterfall. In the Lake of Rot. And I hate that guy. I don't like him. I don't like that place. I even tried. I was like, yes, I will try. I will try to kill him. Oh shit, not near the rune bear. Oh, this feels so bad. You'll be super sick Friday. I can't go to work like that. Oh no! Dark, that's terrible. I'm so sad that you'll have to miss work. That's terrible. What are you going to do? Stop. Guess I'll have to play the DLC as medicine. Yeah, you just say, I need a mental health day. And the mental health is that I have to play the Elden Ring DLC or else I will get ill for real. Fuck you, dragonfly. Nice. Now I'm all turned around. Dang. Yeah, DLC is gonna be the cure to your sickness. It's over here? Wait, where the f- Huh? This isn't where it is. Oh no! Try to go to Moog Palace, get lost. Here he is, okay. Usually I just like make him drop off of the cliff, but I couldn't find the- I didn't know where this was. Huh, Cade boy. He's being super cute. That's a happy man, all right. There is a medallion I want in here. Oh my god, it's the farming spot. No way to farm it though, because I don't have any AoEs. I'm more like a swing and just murder everything type of person. What's this? I don't know if I've ever come over here. It's probably nothing, but yeah, it's just runes. I'm at pop some runes. On our way there, might as well, because I have a lot. I can use them for levels, and I'll save like the... I save the smaller ones for leveling up weapons. Oops. Did I just discard those? I didn't use them. Oh, I accidentally, there we go. I dropped them. Use. There we go. I don't know how many levels this is gonna give me, but we'll just take those like extra little boosts. And then when we kill Moog on Friday, he gives like 400,000. He's the one who gives 420,000. Nice. And then yeah, we'll just do this. I'm happy with that. I am a happy queen. That's level 1, 2, 3. Couldn't ask for anything better, honestly. Nice. Let's go. We'll pick up the... I want the holy defense talisman. And then if we have that... Oh, I'm gonna get... Yeah. We're gonna get, attacked. Right now. Where does he spawn? I love doing that. and they just go flying into the air. It's so funny. I know that's terrible, but it's funny. I think it's funny. Where? Give. There it is, Halleck Drake 2. And I think there's actually a golden seed here. There is. Jeez, I know what I'm doing. Oh no! This is bad. Where does he come from? Where does he go? Where are you? Show yourself. Oh, there you are. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow! Damn it. I remember, but I think they nerfed it. Ow. Ow! Ow! But I remember when that ability was like super broken. Oh, yes, Cade? He's tapping my hand. He's like, Mom, please pay attention to me. I need it now. And then I think the third one spawns. Is it up here? No. Where does that third one spawn? Oh, am I lost? For some reason I thought, I thought that's what I need to stop. Over here. Since I've been invaded twice, I might as well let the other guy invade me too. Could you imagine if this place was like the Lake of Rot, and when you stood inside the blood, you got bleed rocks on you? That would be super funny. Not really. Yeah, it would be funny. I think it would be funny. Like, why not? Yes, Cade, what is it? Going to Moog's Palace, Cade. I'm almost done. Oh my god, he's being so cute. Stop. Why are my cats the cutest cats in the whole world and no one else understands? How cute they are. You're so cute. Okay, we're just gonna run through. Oh, Lord. My god, this place when it's normal is like... Ow! This place when it's like filled with normal enemies instead of randomized enemies is so... It's so calm. Okay. Oh my god, piece of fur. Now, I think these guys... Oh, not this one. One of them, like, respawns, I think. Hello. Yeah, I'm here as a customer. Sick. All right, buddy. Poor guy. He's like trapped here. Oh yeah, no, he does respawn. See? Not crazy. Lord the rune. Where the fuck am I going? What is this? I might be making a mistake. Ah! Oh no. Kate keeps like grabbing my arm. With his little paws. Are you being cute? Be sweet. Go. Oh my god. They're right behind me. Aren't they? Don't think about it. Just go. Yeah. I can hear them. Their little pity pads of their feet. Ew. Get your little toes away from me. I'm totally dead. It's fine. Oh, there he goes. Okay, I'll be done in a minute. rest in pieces. We've made it. Let me grab. Minus one rune, by the way. Fuck. There is a thing back here. Oh, wait, huh? Oh, you block a, right. You have a chesticle. I was like, what the hell? Somber ancient dragon smithing stone, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Be welcomed. Actually, I don't even want to watch the scene until Friday. And then we'll be Moog, and it shouldn't be hard. Perish. Hell yeah. Oh my god. We're there. Guys, we're here. Holy shit. This is it. We are ready. My build isn't like super mega OP. Just here to have a good time and be prepared for suffering. But it's a perfect time to call. It's actually a perfect time because this is when I usually end anyway. So yeah. So, if you haven't seen, I did post schedule on the Discord. And if you're not in there, welcome to go there, and then I also posted it up on the Titter, so go check it out. But the schedule's basically Friday, I'm gonna start at 9 a.m. I'm gonna be in cosplay, and then I'm gonna be starting at 9 a.m. every day until Tuesday, because we're gonna be playing the shit out of this. So if you're here and you're here, awesome. And if you can't be because you're trying not to get spoilers, I totally get it. I'm really, really, really excited. I can't believe it's here. I'm so stoked. You guys are super lovely. Let's find ourselves somebody to raid. And then we'll see you guys on Friday. I'm so freaking stoked, dude. I'm so excited. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be really great. Takes one and no one. Oh. Stop. Bye, Dirk. Bye, Shaw. I think we're gonna go raid Host. Holy, he is mega streaming. He's playing Elden Ring. He's just playing the game while he's waiting for DLC. He is super lovely and super wonderful. You guys should give him all the love. So let's do that. Now, we're gonna do it now. We're gonna go raid. Thanks for the stream. Happy Elden Ring DLC release day. Happy Elden Ring. That's right. So excited. We'll see you guys on Friday, and it's gonna be so fun, and I cannot wait. Have a great night, everyone. Bye. Yeah.